Good afternoon, my name is Linda Gray. I'm the General Manager of RSA Conference, and we are joined this afternoon by Dave Lewis, Global Security Advocate at Akamai. Welcome.
Thank you very much for having me.
Dave is one of our presenters this week, so I'm just going to ask you a couple of questions. So, first of all, what's the key thing you'd like people to leave your session having learned?
The key thing that I want for folks to take away from my session on Internet of Things is to spend less time worrying about the endpoint devices and to concentrate more along the lines of how is it going to be sustainable? Because you have to look at it from the infrastructure that's required to drive it, the DNS, the web services, the APIs. How are all of these going to be protected? Because the devices will change, and the security of those devices will be suspect at the best of times. So you have to make sure that you're securing your back-end infrastructure.
Okay, great. And obviously, Internet of Things is something that's very current at the moment, particularly out here in the UAE. How do you think the security landscape has changed kind of the last couple of years?
In the last couple of years, we have seen a huge influx of new talent into the field. And I heard numbers bandied about that 80% of people within the security industry now have less than 3 years of experience. And that's quite a staggering number. When I started out in this field, there were no degree courses, there was really nothing. It was all self-taught. And now you can even do a Master's of Information Security. So there has been a rather significant shift. In the UAE in particular, there's been a huge shift here as well because they are opening up as a market in a very large way, and they're taking security rather seriously. Case in point, the RSA conference is here.
Yeah, absolutely. And it seems as well, I believe, that a good 50% of the technology leaders here now are working on getting their security policies and security strategies in place. So it's obviously a very evolving market, which is great. So who's the typical person that you would like to attend your session?
And that's a very interesting question because I don't have a typical person. If I can get one person in the room to have something that they can take away and they can improve their daily job, improve how they do security, then I've won.
Okay.
So it could be a room with 200 people. If I reach one of them, that's great.
Right.
If I reach them all, that's even better.
Yeah, as long as they leave and having learned something, that's all you can ask for, right?
Yes. I mean, I work for the best cloud security company out there, and I'm not there to do the vendor pitch. I am there to impart the lessons I've learned over the last two decades.
Perfect.
So that if I can provide that, that's great.
Great. Well, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Thank you.